gentlemen, we are about to get ready for the world's smallest St. Patrick's Day Parade!